Hi, this is Claire from Call to Flag. Today, I'm going to show you a move that I call double single. So in here, it's what it looks like with a forward X double singles. So forward X double single. So as you can see here that when I'm doing a 4X double single, it's actually right hand is going to make two turns. Okay, 4X, two turns, and left hand just going to follow, okay? So you're actually not following each other, you don't mirroring each other, and then your right hand is actually doing the two turns, and then your left hand is only follow or making one turn. So it's a very, very different concept. If you don't get it right away, it's fine, and you just have to retrain yourself. So this is how it looks like again, 4X, and then when you come down here, you make turn and your left hand follow. Okay, right away I want to go to backward X. So, but if you are 4X, so this is how it looks like. Okay, and then it's very important that with your right hand, when I'm doing this movement here, when you do, your hand comes down, and then you go in the front, and then you're going to make circle like this, and you want to pull your flat back, okay? That's like a, backwards, pull like this. And I'm going to show you how it looks like on the sideway. Maybe that will give you more understanding. So this is how it looks like sideway. You're going to have your right hand doing the 4X, and come here, and make circle and pull, okay? So your right hand is making this pull and your left hand is coming down, okay? So then it looks like this in sideways, 4X, okay? One more time, 4X, and one more time. So 4X, right hand, pull. Okay, and your left hand just follow the right hand when your right hand finishing the two turns. So this is how it looks like in my back. I don't know how much you can see from my back, but here it's how it looks like. Forward X, and then right hand make turn and pull back. One more time. Forward X, and turn and back. So this is how it looks like on the other side. So 4X on your right hand, and you come in, you make circle and pull back. And one more time, 4X, and turn. So it's a very, very new concept. You can also do it with backward X. So sometimes I switch, and that's why I normally want to go backwards and do the same thing. But if you are a forward Xer and you don't know how to do backward X yet, you can still do this move. Thank you for watching this demonstration, and leave me comments and share our videos. Make sure that you are following our Facebook site, Call to Flag. And yeah, if you'd like to see any of my teaching, just send me a message. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.